policeman and member from one of our big cities. 200 injured. Riot shields, yes, yes. Needed to defend the very men to whom we all turn for protection. Nothing can justify, nothing can excuse, and no one can condone the appalling violence you've all seen on television, which some of the people have actually experienced, and so many of them.